Hi, I'm Dr. Rajani. Today we're talking Plasmasculpt, but for men. We talked about it a few videos ago for females, and someone had asked, can men do this? Absolutely. In fact, men love it because it's natural result, it's gradual and works over time, and it's long lasting, so it fits the bill. Some people had asked, can we get that volume that men want in the mid-face? And remember, sure, men lose mid-face volume. We still have to play off the zygomatic bone and the anterior cheek. However, they want a gradual result and not a puffy result. So some fillers draw a bit of water in and can look puffy. There's many celebrity males out there which we see before and afters, and people feel like they've overdone it. Go back and look at those pictures. They actually look puffy. So we don't actually fill the lower face a lot in men, we fill the upper face. Now we are looking for lift. Some people will say, hey, we're not looking for lift in a man like we are the female. I disagree. We're absolutely looking for lift, but we don't want a lifted high cheekbone. We want a little volume in the cheek, and when we fill the mid-face, we pick up the mid-face. The other point on the male that's very important, along with the mid-face and the picture frame, the structure and support, is going to be the jawline. All important. And if we look at studies, the males with a stronger jawline tend to have more success or be more successful. So there's a lot of psychological studies and a lot of pre-programming genetically in the mind that's occurred over time between males and females. The jawline are one of those most important areas. So Plasmasculpt works to help improve the jawline. We can at the same time add some fat dissolving injections to sculpt it. But remember, we're also going to get some lift, and when we get lift, we're helping create the jawline. So Plasmasculpt, combining PRF and Sculptor in specific concentrations, depending on what we're seeing with the skin, and whether we're working on the frame or the picture, is an amazing treatment for the male patient. It's natural, long-lasting, and gradual. Remember, men do not want abrupt changes where people are going to say, hey, you look different, what did you do? But on the other hand, nobody wants to have that tired look, and the male patient will come in to address a tired look, and that's exactly what Plasmasculpt defends against, creating a beautiful look in the male patient with the right concentrations in the right areas. So thanks for joining me today. Join us on this YouTube channel, Facebook, and Instagram for continued helpful tips. Keep your skin and body beautiful, healthy, and vibrant.